stepping away from our countdown to check out the mega RV equivalent of a clown car, the Circus Band RV. An RV is not an uncommon way for road shows to travel. But with 24 performers and crew in one bus, it takes a mega RV to travel the March 4th marching band.
We call ourselves a marching band, but we do more stage performances than marches.
We play songs from metal to reggae to just all over the map.
The band bought a 45-foot long, 54-passenger coach for $30,000. Then spent another $35,000 making it livable for the band's 22 performers and road crew. The new 460-horsepower diesel engine can haul 80,000 pounds. 450 cubic feet of storage makes sure luggage, costumes, and musical instruments all make it to the gig.
Pack them in there like Tetris.
So this is our hat rack. It's totally custom. They used to be scattered about. Now they're all contained in one zone.
The kitchen has a gas range, convection microwave, dishwasher, and everything they need to cook up decent road food.
We've even had people make lasagna, believe it or not.
Like any large family, the Circus Band knows road trips rely on two things, potty breaks and nap time. The band RV has one toilet and beds for 24.
Finding an RV that you can sleep 24 people in, they just don't make them. Nobody makes them. So the only way to do it is customize it yourself. When we're driving and it's daytime and people are up, there's four tops where people can eat, work on their computers and whatnot. As it gets later and people start to go to bed, we convert them into bunks and they're able to sleep.
Four-foot-wide double beds line one side, and two-foot single beds flank the other.
It's important because we're able to leave after a show and have a good night's sleep before we get up and play our next show. It was the only way that we could travel.
The March 4th Marching Band RV, the hardest working mega RV in show business.